Police in Suffolk County are searching for the driver who took off after hitting two pedestrians, killing one of them. Investigators say the two men were hit while working on a truck parked outside a house on Express Drive South in Holtsville. This happened yesterday around 5:30 p.m. 37-year-old Ryan Walker died. 46-year-old Robert Kellenbach was taken to the hospital and treated for serious injuries. Police say the car took off eastbound on Express Drive South.